Hey, it's news reporter Mary. Oh, shut up!